Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back. You're watching for today. OnePlus has started rolling out the new Oxygen Assistant 0.0.2 version for Nord series devices. And it's already available for OnePlus Nord 4. But what about Nord 5? We Nord 5 users have been waiting a long time for a new Oxygen Assistant version update. I was using old Oxygen Assistant 0.0.1 V300 from last 1 month. But yesterday, I got the new Oxygen Assistant 0.0.2 V400 update via release candidate section. As I already mentioned in my old video, OnePlus releases the stable version in the form of release candidate updates 1 or 2 weeks before releasing it via main OT update section. So enthusiastic users like me can test and finalize the stability of such versions. So today I flashed this version and I am going to review everything from the new changes and the features along with one bug for Nord 5. The changes and the features I am going to review are almost same for OnePlus Nord 4 users as well. So don't skip any part of this video, watch it till the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. Once you install this update, the OxygenOS version details will be updated to new OxygenOS 16.0.2 V400. The same will be available in the version section. SOTA version will remain same as EX01V120P02. Finally, the security patches are updated to the latest January 2026. This is the major change of this update. Now we'll check out all the new changes and the features of this version. The first set of features and the new changes are related to home screen and the launcher customizations. If you are using application icon shortcuts in Oxygen 16, now you can hold over the application shortcuts and can move or change their position. Also, you can now add the shortcuts for cloned applications on the home screen and can change the application shortcut position as you mentioned earlier. Next, we can add all the OnePlus and third-party applications to buy one widget in a stack format. We can expand these stack widgets and can remove any widget by long left swipe gesture easily. Actually, this launcher version with all of these features are already provided by me in the last video. You will find its review link in the iCard. If you haven't got this update yet, you can use these launcher features by installing this launcher on old Oxygen 16 version. Next, in a smart sidebar, we got a new storage cleanup shortcut. Once you add it, you can launch the storage cleanup from anywhere in the system and can clean the storage to improve the device performance. Next are some new features in OnePlus Photo application. OnePlus Photo application is now updated with the new version 16.15.20. In this version, we can edit any photos or videos present in the private save album without removing them from the private save. In previous OxygenOS versions, we needed to remove them first from the private save album to edit them. OnePlus has improved the thumbnail phrasing method in this new update, which helps to speed up the display of the thumbnails of album in the application. Next, we got some new filters for album settings to display the specific content like motion photo, screenshot and screen recordings and edited options, making it easier to filter the images and the videos. Next, if you open the phone manager after updating to this version, we'll get the pop-up message mentioning allow automatic block list update or Wi-Fi or mobile data. I recommend you to tap allow for this setting because it helps to automatically update the database of block list, which ultimately help your device to protect against the malicious activities from suspicious applications. The last major change of this version is that now we can hide the navbar and still can able to use the circle to search feature. I think this is a major feature because in previous versions we always needed to keep the navbar active to use circle to search. But now even if you hide the navbar by long pressing in the same location of the navbar, we can activate the circle to search. Next question you all may ask is how is the performance of this version? The device is running smoothly. We already uploaded system patch update video that I received few days before on the top of old Oxygen 16 version, which already solved some lag issues of old Oxygen 16. Even the camera quality and the shutter button not responding issues are also cleared in this update. Still, in upcoming 2 to 3 days after intensive testing of device in a real life, I will release a separate video about the performance, battery life and gaming in comparison with old Oxygen 16. And we'll discuss if I encounter any other issues in this version, so stay tuned. Last but not least, what that issue which I mentioned in the intro part of this video. OnePlus recently added AI Speak in a smart sidebar via AI Service Engine update, but it's not responding in any of application, showing an error as AI Speak is not supported on this page. Except for this issue, I haven't seen any other major issue in this version. Some users which are using old Oxygen 16 version mentioned that with the new BGMI 4.2 update, the game is not running at 120 FPS. So I tested this is in the new version and I did not see any kind of FPS drop or other issues. I think OnePlus fixed that issue in this new Oxygen 16 update. So this is all about for today guys. Stay tuned for our another video review on the performance, battery life and the gaming of this version, which I will release soon. If you liked our work, then please do like, hype and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to OnePlus and OxygenOS. Thanks for watching, see you next time, take care, bye bye.